the new challenger.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It is finally the last person, or I should say the last single individual, going into placement matches until AKI ends up coming out. I say single individual because you can do random. We're up against a modern Lily first. Has God intended. Oh, I couldn't get my super up.
Round two. Fight.
Know what I wanted? Why was I pushing heavy? My light button? DP. You better stay on me. I can chip you out.
Round 2. Fight.
Here comes a new challenger. Versus again. Oh man, oh man. Fair. The last activation. What was that? Fair. Looks like we got ourselves a Jamie. Not gold though, right? Oh, wow. Slime King K. What? I thought I changed my outfit. Hope you're not a sore loser. Round one. That's distracting. And I messed it up in the level 2. Loaded up. One of the latest ones I've ever seen. Oh, that was a DP. That was a DP, man, I promise. That was a level 2. Should have a level 1. Huh? That was not what I wanted.
Jamie wins.
No heavies, no heavies. Funny how when I'm plus there, I still can't get when I'm plus there, I still can't strike. Like he's trying to force me to throw? Like he woke up and grabbed me when I'm plus, and I feel like my light punch should have hit. That's all I'm saying. I'm level 2, man. A level 2! Alright. Oh my god. My level 2! That's what I was trying to do after the DI. just completely screwed me over there. Crazy if people do that, I'll jump so fast. Medium punch into heavy punch, and you still could do that. And my DI doesn't beat throw. Shit. Really? Invincible DI beats throw every time, right? Very strange. Input wise, the whole like DP versus non-DP thing drives me fucking crazy. Without meter, that should not be invincible, and since I'm plus, my 2L punch should beat that if I understand correctly. Obviously I don't. Why are you spending so much meter on that? I feel like if that were me, I'd be getting grabbed. See, I'm unable to do the land thing. Land in the DI. Feel sloppier with Luke than ever. I was really expecting a lot more out of him. Granted, I didn't do a ton of practice, but I got gold with Ryu and bronze 4 with Ken, and I'm probably going to get bronze with this guy, but I expected all the Shotos to do pretty good, so I'm honestly shocked. But it's just when I get in the middle of the match, I feel like I forget all his buttons. Anytime I go for a medium thing, I'm getting DI'd so easily, so it's like his light. I gotta have to stick to his lights. Silver modern Zangief.
All right, you ready? I'll take on all of you. Round one. Fight. I'm coming. Tesla.
I have to not get these accidental rising uppercuts. Oh. But when I want them, I need them. Like right now. Thanks. Not the second one though, I didn't need a follow-up. That was a DP. He was literally in the air. Oh shit. Nice heavy kick, mate. Level 2. Goddamn. Holy shit. Getting every DI. I mean, my supers are just not coming out. It's not surprising. I'm not ready for that. I deserve every bit of it. You've been very intentional. I tapped it. Not quite. Ah. Here comes the DI. That was DI, I said. I meant DP, sorry. I don't know why I said DI. I was afraid to do any buttons before it.
Not bad.
Round 2. Fight.
DP, damn it. Just literally jumping. Gotta work on those manual DPs, but the difference between the fireballs and the DPs is so small. If you've been walking forward or backwards, it does the opposite of what you want. They've only customized inputs in this game. You gotta take. I did not. I hit it. Something about Memphis. Well, we get a bronze 5 Luke. He did technically beat Ken. So I think Ken was a bronze 4. Ooh. No mediums. Got to get rid of the eye. Such a tight window. That was a DI! That was a super! No! Oh my god. I was trying to level 1 him to kill him with Chip, and instead I DP'd. It was crazy. No response there? Oh, you knew better than to do heavies, you crazy boy. Who deserves that one? I don't know if I want to let him save that level 3 though. What do you mean let? My level 3! Oh my god, my level 3! Oh my god! Think I just did a heavy kick? Level 2, thank you. Why did I know it come out? Let's do some crazy buffering to get that level 2 up for some reason. I don't have a problem with most specials or supers like that. I have no idea which one of his buttons really goes into it. Anyway. About finally time.